Simon and Ryan. Is Ryan here? Fantastic. Oh.
Are you alright?
Alright.
Come on, number one.
Surprising that, you know all the fame and everything that's been surrounded in them, and they're really, you know, just down.
a great bunch of guys that like playing together.
This is what happens. You usually run through it once and go and go for a drink.
Well, we did yesterday.
That's true.
Like, John, you were here today. Bye.
Place. You're in big trouble.
It's time to do it. I think everyone's a little bit hungry for that kind of for us because it's been such a long time. It's all kind of coming together, and now we're back here doing the Frankie thing, which may go on or may not. I'm not really sure.
I just seen how Frankie rehearse. When I saw them up there, I don't really believe in nostalgia. I'm in the nostalgia business, but I don't believe in it. But I did have a little tear in my eye, so it just felt good. It's their destiny.
It's been a whirlwind. For the first week, it was just a blur. Now this week, I feel like I need another week.
With only the final dress rehearsal to go, the Frankies step out into the arena to meet and greet their European fan club, who've waited over a decade to see the band perform.
During rehearsals, Brian has been outstanding from day one, you know. Even when he didn't really know all the structure of the songs, he still belted stuff out that you wouldn't believe, yeah. You know. Dancers, brothers, I'll tell you that.
As tension mounts, the Frankies get some added pressure when they learn they've been asked to close the show.
We were supposed to go on the close the second half, weren't it?
Silence.